In the million-dollar Meadowlands Pace, July the 18th, Buddy Gilmore was dead serious getting laughs home and neck the best over Tucson Hanover and Amity Chef in 1:52-1.
The field moves for the first turn. From the extreme outside, Creighton Thunder is sent after the lead. Barbary Spur takes the pocket early. Laps comes away racing in third. Sherman Elmhurst is parked out fourth. Soufflé is fifth toward the inside. Masquerade is parked out racing sixth. Robust Hanover is seventh on the outside. Toward the inside, Tijuana Blue Chip comes away racing in eighth position. Play the Palace, ninth on the outside. Amity Chef is tenth as they pass the quarter. Then it's Tucson Hanover, second to last. Cash Asset is the trailer. 28 flat for the opening quarter. They continue up the backstretch. Barbary Spur has reached the lead, and here comes Sherman Elmhurst now after him from the outside. Masquerade has picked up cover. He's right there and gaining ground from third. Creighton Thunder, the early leader, now back and forth. Laughs is racing in fifth position as they move over to the half mile. Tijuana Blue Chip toward the inside. Soufflé on the outside as they reach the half in 55 3/5 seconds. And the field now moves into the final turn. And there goes Masquerade taking charge as the field rounds the final turn. Masquerade now pulls clear by 2 1/2 with 3/8 of a mile to come. Sherman Elmhurst is racing in second. Barbary Spur off the rail, just 3 lengths off the lead. Creighton Thunder is now fourth toward the inside. Last is poised for the stretch drive on the outside, racing in fifth position. Tijuana Blue Chip is locked at the rail in sixth. Robust Hanover swings 3 wide from seventh. Amity Chef nowhere to go at the rail. 3/4 1:24-1. Masquerade, Richard Silverman goes to work on Masquerade, the leader. Sherman Elmhurst attacks on the outside. Barbary Spur laughs on the extreme outside. Creighton Thunder, Amity Chef, no racing room. Here comes Barbary Spur in between horses on the outside. Laughs is closing hard. Tucson Hanover, and here's the wire. Laughs